to New York came last year, but the ocean's massive ocean set me feeling very queer. When I saw my elder sisters lying groaning side by side, I clutched the captain by the whiskers and I trembling cried. Oh, Mr. Captain, stop the ship, I want to get out and work. I feel so flippity floppity flip that I'll never see New York. Mr. Captain, stop the ship, I'll pick up a raging main. Hi, hi, send me a cab to take me home again. Once I said when tempest blew hard, I'd die if it keeps like this. Not a pearl returns to us, right on good old whiskey miss. Nevermore upon the ocean shall I trust myself again. Forever give the ocean motion chance to cause me pain. Mr. Captain, stop the ship, I want to get out and work. I feel so flippity-floppity-flip that I'll never see New York. Mr. Captain, stop the ship, I'm sick of the raging main. Hi, hi, send me a cab to take me home again. When I said, good Mr. Captain, tell me when's the next pearl? He laughed and shook his head and said, no pearls upon the foam. You will have to go to New York, dear, before you're home again. You must hear a few moments, but I tried with might and main. Mr. Captain, stop the ship, I want to get out and walk. I feel so flippity-floppity-flip that I'll never see New York. Mr. Captain, stop the ship, I'll pick up the raging main. Hi, hi, send me a cab to take me home again.